Dear students, today is your first class of English. Before moving further, I would like to introduce about the book which we are going to read today, that is Hornbill. So students, let's discuss the first chapter of this book, The Portrait of a Lady by Khushwant Singh. As we all are aware that when we are living with our family, most of us live with a grandfather and grandmother. So the lesson which we are going to discuss today is about the author's grandmother. It's about the affection of grandmother towards her grandchild, which is natural, and how their relation becomes a turning point in their life. इस लेसन में खुशवंत सिंह ने अपनी ग्रैंडमदर के बारे में बताया है कि किस तरह से ऑथर अपनी ग्रैंडमदर के साथ रहते थे और उनका क्या रूटीन था, और जब वो शहर में आकर रहने लगे तो उनकी रिलेशनशिप में क्या बदलाव आया, उसके बारे में बताया गया है. द ऑथर गिव्स अ डिस्क्रिप्शन अबाउट द फिज़िकल अपीयरेंस ऑफ हिज ग्रैंडमदर. ही सेज दैट हर ग्रैंडमदर इज़ जस्ट लाइक एवरीबडीज ग्रैंडमदर विद रिंकल ऑन हर फेस, वाइट हेयर short and wears white sari. He also compares her grandmother with the portrait of the grandmother father which was hanging on the wall. He looks very old as compared to her grandmother. Both the author and his grandmother lives in a village where they spent their time together. When author used to go to school, she wakes him up and get him ready for school. She also go with the author and sits in the temple. Every time both of them, the grandfather, son and the grandmother, goes to the school as well as temple daily. That was their daily routine, and grandmother offers prayers there. After the school, both of them come together at home. They both were living like friends and share everything with each other. यहाँ grandmother के physical appearance के बारे में बताया गया है कि वो कैसी दिखती थीं, क्या पहनती थीं और उनकी आदतें क्या थीं. Grandmother काफ़ी बूढ़ी थीं, साफ़ सुथरे कपड़े पहनती थीं, चेहरे पर झुर्रियाँ थीं और हमेशा पूजा में ध्यान लगाए रहती थीं. ऑथर और उनकी ग्रैंडमदर दोनों एक दोस्त की तरह रहते थे, यानी हर बातें एक दूसरे के साथ में शेयर करते थे, एक साथ आते थे जाते थे. दोनों का टाइम एक दूसरे के साथ बहुत अच्छा चल रहा था. अ टर्निंग पॉइंट कम इन देयर लाइफ व्हेन दे शिफ्टेड टू द सिटी विद देयर पेरेंट्स. Their routine was changed because city life is far different from the village life. Secondly, she did not like the environment of the city, so she gets busy in offering prayer and spinning wheel. Half an hour she spent with the sparrows by feeding them bread. Sometimes they talk with each other, but because both of them get busy in their life, so none of them get time to talk with each other and share their point of views. After some years, when author was grown up, so he went to the university for higher studies, but his grandmother didn't show the emotions regarding this matter. As she went to the station with the author, still she was offering prayer but did not have tears in her eyes. The author was in doubt whether he would be able to meet his grandmother or not, but after 5 years, when he came back after finishing his studies, her grandmother was waiting for him at the station to take him at home. That she was very happy, so she collected the women of the neighborhood and started singing with them. Later, she fell ill and the family members were also worried about her and they asked her to not to take stress, but she was thinking that her end is near. So she decided not to talk with anyone and offer prayer. After some time, she was dead and his funeral was done according to the rites and rituals. Grandmother और ऑथर के बीच में एक नया मोड़ तब आया जब वो शहर जाकर रहने लगते हैं, क्योंकि ग्रैंडमदर को गांव का माहौल बहुत अच्छा लगता था लेकिन शहर में ऐसा नहीं था। इसलिए उन्होंने अपना ध्यान पूजा पाठ और दूसरे कामों में लगा लिया। ऑथर और ग्रैंडमदर के बीच जो बातें हुआ करती थीं, अब वो एक दूसरे से सारी बातों को शेयर नहीं किया थे, क्योंकि दोनों के पास अब वक्त नहीं था। दोनों अपने अपने काम में इन्वॉल्व हो गए थे, लेकिन उनकी फीलिंग्स में कोई बदलाव नहीं आया था। अपने आखिरी टाइम में भी उन्होंने सबसे अपना ध्यान हटाकर पूजा करने लगी थी और थोड़ी ही देर में उनकी डेथ हो गई। इस लेसन में, पोर्ट्रेट ऑफ अ लेडी में, हमें ये सीखने को मिलता है कि हमारे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स का लगाव अपने ग्रैंड चाइल्ड की तरफ या अटैचमेंट हमेशा ऐसा ही बना रहता है, वो कभी कम नहीं होता। जैसा कि इस चैप्टर में बताया गया है कि ऑथर और ग्रैंडमदर का लगाव एक दूसरे के लिए वैसा ही था जबकि गांव में रहे और उसके बाद वो शहर भी आए। फ़र्क सिर्फ इतना रहा कि एक दूसरे से बात नहीं शेयर कर पाते थे, लेकिन फीलिंग्स दोनों के लिए एक दूसरे के लिए वही थी जैसा कि पहले थी। सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट दिस चैप्टर। सो वॉच द वीडियोस केयरफुली, सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड शेयर एंड लाइक द वीडियोस। थैंक यू।